So in other news, CBS 3 was at Brandywine Park in Wilmington this morning for a ribbon cutting. Officials opened a new fitness loop in the park, which includes four exercise stations. It's located along the park's riverfront jogging trail.